I have the sneaking suspicion that Hurricane Barry's a little bitch and can't even knock a tiny whoop out of the sky. So let's see if my sneaky suspicion is right. Let's go fly a tiny whoop in a hurricane. Actually, it's not a hurricane anymore. It's tropically depressed. So let's see if we can fucking break a tiny whoop. Let's do it. Take that, you little bitch ass hurricane. Little motherfucker, you're gonna stop me from ripping a tiny whoop. Did it. I flew in the rain. And it's still good, somehow. I kept flying it. When I was flying it inside, close to my face, I was blowing water off of the lens so I could come back out and keep fucking with it. So yeah, that was fun. Pro tip, put conformal coating on your tiny whoop and fly it in some really bad weather, because you can lose it in the fucking foreverness, and it's fine. Hopefully there'll be like some more wind and fucked up shit just to like grab it and throw it. That's what I wanted to happen. I wanted the wind to come in and just throw it blocks down. And I have like a little RC FPV car I wanted to like take out to go try to find it. Whatever. That's today's adventure. I'll probably do an IO edit soon. Maybe. This was easier to edit. We'll be seeing you.